Start off with a wok, super hot, little grapeseed oil, some grated ginger, and some garlic. Beautiful Dungeness crab. What we do is take the crab and break the crab open a little bit. It's already been cleaned. Just break up all the pieces so the flavor can really work its way down in there. Break it in half. There we go. And drop it right in. Saute it up. The black soybeans, the depth of flavor really adds that umami. You ever heard of the umami? The flavor, the umami flavor?
Umami?
Yeah. Then go in with some sambal, with a little bit of that chili, a little bit of that sweet, a little bit of that vinegar. Look at you just taking over the show. And a little soy sauce.
Can I throw it in there?
Throw it right in. Grab a little bit of the pasta water from the Linguine pasta pot. Hit that in there, really let it coat up nice, let it cook down, starts to kind of glaze on the outside of the crab. Spot on.